A man steals a truck from the rear entrance of a West El Paso business. Crime Stoppers of El Paso and the El Paso Police Department are asking for help in identifying this thief through this week's Crime of the Week. On the morning of Sunday, October 11, 2020, at 11:50 a.m., the victim parked her 2020 Chevrolet Colorado pickup truck next to the rear entrance to her business at 4770 Donovan. The victim left the vehicle unlocked, running, and with her dog inside. The victim went to her business to pick up an item. As the victim was inside of the business, a man on a bicycle saw the opportunity to steal the truck. The truck and the dog were both found later that day in central El Paso at the 4000 block of Nashville. The dog was not injured and found walking down the street. A camera from a nearby business to Nashville captured the possible suspect riding a bicycle away from where the vehicle was left abandoned. Anyone with any information on the identity of this thief should call Crime Stoppers of El Paso at 566-8477. That's 566-TIPS.